Mr. Tom Deitch. We are here at the opening of the Africa Walks 2014. You are the director of Africa Studies Center.
Yes.
Can you explain us why we are here today and what we are expecting?
We are celebrating Africa. We are bringing together people from business, from the scientific community, journalists, people from NGOs, diplomats, to talk about Africa and to find out how new partnerships can be established and also to celebrate the existing partnerships.
Ah, that sounds really interesting, because you say it's about celebration of this continent, as the theme of this conference also says, Africa Walks. Can you explain us what is the mindset of that positivity on Africa and the celebration?
10 years ago, everyone was talking in doom and gloom about Africa. The business community and also the scientific community found that doom and gloom too one-sided. So, in fact, we decided, together with the Netherlands Africa Business Council, to turn the tables and to look at Africa in a more positive way. So 2 years ago, we organized the first conference, Africa Works. This is the second one, and it's growing.
Ah, that sounds really positive. So do you have a message that you can leave to the participants, but also to people who are watching this video?
Yeah. Step outside of your comfort zones, try to engage with each other, try to seek some balanced contact, some partnerships, but also criticize each other and agree to disagree, but work together and develop partnerships.
I hear a lot of positivity. Do you have the last message for people who are listening at home or the participants at this conference?
Yeah, the big message is step outside of your comfort zone. Make sure that you establish new partnerships. Find out people who are there at the conference, also beyond, with whom you could work. And for business, try to find others to work together. For scientists, make the step to engage with business and NGOs and enjoy the conference.